Hello gamers, how's it going? My name is Y-kun and welcome to another DDLC Mods reaction video. Today I'm gonna react to a DDLC Mods that I haven't played yet called Project Wintermute. The creator of this mod, WretchedTeam and Oliver Norton, made some previews and teasers which I'm gonna watch today. So, without further ado, let's start. Wow, cool interface. So cute. Wow. Whoa, I didn't read. Wow. Man, this is cool. Wow, the interface is already so much better. Command line terminal. What are we doing? Man, I'm literally having DDLC Plus vibes. That's so cool. Oh, come on, dude, let me read. I don't even know what Wintermute is all about. Risk assessment? Whoa. Termination? That doesn't look good. What are we even doing? Whoa. Internal technologies. Hello again, cute heart. Wow, nice poster, dude. There's even a cute butterfly. So cool. Huh. By the looks of things, this mod will take place in real life. Interesting. What do we have here? I'm looking at a bunch of papers that got eaten alive by a machine or something like that. Nice music, by the way. It is very peaceful. I wonder if it means something, that image. Man, I already love that music. Am I hearing an engine or something? Turnalos bootloader project Wintermute. Don't worry, I'll play the game, just like every DDLC mods. I'm coming. Alright guys, that's it for today's reaction video. By the looks of things, I'm gonna play as a Tunnel Technologies employer. Well, they'll do I don't even know what. I'll have to play as a mod to find out. I honestly like how this mod is different from most DDLC mods. I don't even know what to expect from this mod, but I'm excited to play it. Feel free to watch these small video teasers in the description, along with checking out Oliver Norton and WretchedTeam YouTube channel in the description too. Thank you for watching this video, guys. If you enjoyed the video, feel free to drop a like, comment, share, and subscribe for more good stuff. That's all for today, but I will see you all next time.